Scala has been asked by on-the-road creatives to participate in a great challenge, but also a really cool project. On-the-road creatives wanted to create an interactive setup from a museum perspective for the professional football club Fortuna. The museum itself is a trip down memory lane. The trip starts with old-fashioned stuff, so to say. A lot of shirts, a lot of pictures, a lot of photos, a lot of memorabilia, trophies that they want, but it also is very interactive. One of those examples is this map, which is behind me. So basically, by rotating one of the buttons that we have, you can pick a player. Once you have found one that you want to know more about, you just press the button, and when you do that, a map opens up, and the map basically shows where this player has been playing. This is one of the solutions that we have implemented from Scala in this museum, together with on-the-road creatives.
We wanted to make a museum with historical items which were interesting for the older people, but we especially wanted to make it interactive for young people and to make the youth interested in a museum like this, which is more an experience than a museum.
Today it's one of my happiest days in this club. It's, for me, it's as important as the promotion day, to be honest, because the club has a rich history and we know for sure now that everything will be preserved forever and also shared with the community.